Services offered at the health camp include dental services, antenatal care services, immunization, HIV/AIDS testing and counseling, TB screening, malaria testing, and treatment, among others. Kobusin Jepal, a technical specialist under SPSCA, says the camp is to support people who find difficulties in ongoing for regular checkups at health facilities.
Having Muslim community, just because we are the mosque here or at the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council offices, but we intend to serve everyone who comes here for the health camp. Those who are non-Muslims, the women, pregnant women, the men, because we encourage the men to always seek health services and also support their household members to come for health services. And for those who need more referral and more services are being referred to Yumbe Health Center for, so they can get more services and more information. And also
Michael Amala, a team leader for social behavioral change activities, noted that the camp was also used to make men get more involved in supporting the health promotion in their families.
When you involve the men, you've reached the families. So we are having today a number of men coming in for services, as well as a program whereby we're having imams help us reach the communities during and after prayers, where they talk to people about the health practices. So what we fail to do in the community, the imams are helping us do at the mosques.
Richard Orale Adiga, the health educator for Yumbe District, says people are reluctant to visit hospitals. They only go to health facilities when they're very ill, which is dangerous.
Kind of outreaches, they're really important because services are brought nearer to people and they can access them with ease. And most importantly, those with some medical conditions, they will always be identified.
It's a medical camp for the community here. And we pray that the community benefit out of this and they continue to come and serve this community.
Zainab Adiru, a resident of Yumbe Town Council, has lauded USAID for organizing the health camp. She says the camp has given her an opportunity to consult health workers about her health issues. I'm very happy for the camp because it has been easier for me to access it than going to a health facility where there's no proper way for my wheelchair to enter. I pray that in future, the government should think of regular bringing to us these camps so that we can get health services. Many times we go to health centers for a test, we're just referred to clinics, and even then they say the medicines are over. I thank USAID for the support and we encourage it should continue. Report compiled by Adam Gule for the news.